For more updates, click on subscribe and click on bell button for latest notifications. Hi friends, welcome to Tech ARK IT YouTube channel. My name is Ravi. In this video session, we are going to see that how you can install NagVis, which is an visualization of a host data, visualization how your data center will be and where exactly the server is located and whether the server is up or not. So what are the services are running and the flow of the service status, all of this can be done using this NagVis. So which is a visualization, the Nagios data are the monitoring the infrastructure in a single page. So how you can do that actually, so how you can install this NagVis and configure this dashboards to monitor the pages or the infrastructure. So which is an, a very beautiful and easy stuff to visualize your infrastructure in a single page. So here we have already Nagios installed and I would like to install this NagVis here. So you just have to copy this link address here and log into the Nagios server. And I'm just going to download this using the wget and I'm just get it. So it's downloading. So download it here. And I'm just going to extract this. Sorry, XVF. So now NagVis has been extracted and just go into the NagVis folder here. So which has an auto installer configuration here, so no need to do anything stuff. So you just have to verify that whether do you have the executable permissions for this installer.exe, so which is already green, which means that which already have the executable permissions. So you just need to run install.sh script in order to install it. So which is says that welcome to NagVis installer 1.9.18, which is a latest version. So you can also support using these platforms as well. So do you want to proceed? Say yes. So which says that ours ink is not installed. So we may need to install a few packages here before we running this packages. So now install yum install rsync. Again try to run. So please enter the path to the Nagios base directory, so which is the default path /usr/local/nagios, enter. And please enter the path to the NagVis directory where you would like to install this one. If you have any separate partition or the separate mount point, you can just point out there, but here I'm using the default path, which is /usr/local/nagvis. So and which is verifying that what are the modules is found and missing. So you can see that there are few modules are missing. So in this you can see mb string is missing and gd is missing, and you can see that php module pdo is missing. So which may install our not install perfectly, but you have to install these modules before you install this one. So please enter the web path of the Nagios /Nagios is the path by default I would like to use it. Enter and enter the name of the Apache web server user. So the by default user would be in a Apache, and group also would be in Apache, and create Apache configuration file. So which will automatically create the Apache configuration file. So that's what we need. Say yes by default. And do you really want to continue this installation? So if you say yes, which will continue the installation, which may be not perfectly installed sometimes because we may have the few modules are not installed in the PHP module, but I will say yes. Let's see. So which says that the installation has been completed and no issues found. So let's try to access this web access. So let's jump into the Nagios server and see that whether we can able to access here. So here NagVis enter, and it says that NagVis was not found on the server. So we may have to restart the web service. Systemctl restart httpd and restart Nagios server as well, and verify whether we could able to access this. Okay, so here we are getting some error which may be like class PDO is not found, something like this, because maybe due to a missing packages. So now you can see that the error is gone, but again which says that call undefined function encode something like this. So this error would be something different. Okay, now we get the screen. So after installing these packages, so let's history, you can see that after installing these packages, PHP PDO and PHP FEM and JSON, PHP FN JSON, after this installing these packages, so we get this Nagios screen. So now let's log in. Username is admin and password is also admin, and maybe you can see that there are some sample demo visualizations. You can see that how this server visualization, you can see that something like this. You can put some rack and you can put that server status like this, so you can find out okay which rack and which server is having some issues, something like this. Okay, so there are some geo mapping demo, can see that. That's about it, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Please subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos and courses. If you want to join the WhatsApp group, the link is given below on the description. Click on the link and join the WhatsApp group for connecting with more technical people.